knows we have his ally and he's coming for you. Hold him off. You can do this, man. I'm gonna tell you how.
He just took out our armor. Oh, God. Where is he? I don't know. I can't see his freaking tank car.
He's probably sneaking up on us right now.
He's just one guy. We'll be okay.
Yeah, one guy who just took out a unit of tanks.
Relax. The tanks probably took him out already, right? And then they went back to base.
You don't think we'd hear about it if they took down the back?
This is bad. Really freaking bad. He's probably up there watching us.
Get a grip, man. You sound like you've been huffing Scarecrow's fear toxin.
Any sign of the bat?
Nope. Maybe the tanks got him.
Let's hope so.
Thank you.
There's just one left, Batman. Stop playing around and finish him. We got plenty more.
Jim, the area is secure. Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't seem new from all of Batman.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy Graham!
Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on, show a little spine.
Father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess. Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is.
Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Identity confirmed.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. There's nothing here that tells me how Barbara was taken or who took her. No, that won't work. I need to find out how Barbara was taken. That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one so I can track it. They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm which one so I can track it. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
Now that I think about it, how did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky. Seriously, I was aiming for her head. Oh, if I'd only had a video camera when I swept Barbara off the street. Poor old Jimbo had to make do with a slideshow.
The killer is mutilating and posing his victims and then putting them on display.
He left opera music playing at the crime scene. He wants them to be found.
Yeah, Scarecrow's a real buzzkill. He'll put something funny on or something.
What do you see when perched on high? Prey that no longer fears you. That dead city that perils your own demise.
Chicken! I don't care where you're gone! I'll find you someday and kick the living crap out of you!
whipping for IEDs in Kurok, that's for sure.
I gotta say, Bats, it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long. You know what I love about firefighters? They run towards the danger.
Supposed to be tough.
Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know lots about Riddler.
Much obliged.
Straight through a wall like it weren't even in.
saved the day at Ace Chem? Good for him. More looting for us. You know, I don't think I've ever killed a firefighter before.
Really? That surprises me.
Yeah, I've whacked cops, paramedics, coast guards, traffic wardens, pest control, but never firefighters.
Tonight's a special night for you, man. You guys are crazy! He can't help it. When he starts collecting, he has to get the whole set.
Yeah, I remember collecting baseball cards when I was a kid.
Me too. Stumpy Jackson, the one card I never got.
And look on the bright side. You get to make up for it now.
I sure do.
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think. What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind, and then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. Have you found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety.
imagine. I gotta be imagining it. Who'd chain a body to a wall?
Surgery after that run-in with Killer Croc.
Who are these army guys? They're taking over buildings, blocking off roads like they own the place.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Acarga.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Anybody seen that anarchy guy? That kid'd love this. Scarecrow's got planned next.
From his pedestal in front of their eyes.
turn the whole Ace Chem factory into a bomb. Batman's turn.
Hope you're bulletproof.
Not.
Oh, shut your lights off! I think he's dead. Hey, who wants to buy a bat suit?
You ever seen what happens when you puncture an eyeball?
Not so scary now, huh, Batman?
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?